Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Sunday League Football with ourselves, Sporting Continental. Now, we've just reached 100 subscribers on YouTube, so I want to thank everybody that's subscribed. If you haven't already, of course, make sure you press that subscribe button. 100 subscribers to other teams might not mean a lot, but to be honest, for a team that's been going for 2 months, we appreciate it. Now, if you have been joining us for the past few months, you will notice that we've started today's video a little bit different. For anyone that might be new, we normally start the videos with player interviews. We have a few graphics in there. We do a crack check with Darren, who wears a different pair of trainers every week. And then we have the team lineup, and then we go on from there. We've had some technical difficulties this week, which involved losing loads of things on the laptop that we use, including graphics. So what we're going to do for today is I'm going to put some interviews after the game. So we're going to go straight into it, get into the lineup, start the game. And then afterwards, at the end of the video, I'll put the interviews of players' thoughts after the game. And of course, the manager himself, Badger, will have his word. So, Sunday was Remembrance Sunday. And we did do a minute of silence before kickoff. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep the whole minute in this video. If you don't want to watch it, just skip it forward a minute. But before that, as ever, make sure you click that subscribe button. Follow us on Instagram. Follow us on Twitter. Give us a like. Drop a comment down below. Okay, so let's quickly run through today's starting lineup. In goal, we've got number one is Crazy Ray Banks. Back four unchanged for the fourth week running. VJ right back, Hugo and Juppy centre backs, and Darren on the left. Middle of the park, we've got Lewis, Sanchez, and Wale. Second top goal scorer is away this week, so we make one change to a forward line. We've got Sammy on the right, Drage the captain on the left, and Dami comes in. Gaffer, as always, the Badger. We do have one sub today, it's Paps Decore, but we don't have a picture of him. Our opponents today are Dara FC. What do we know about Dara FC? They're a very good team. They are one division below us, however, don't read too much into that because we played 12 games in pre-season and they were one of only three teams that managed to get a win over us. And before I forget, I want to remind everyone this is a cup game, the Ken Bailey Cup competition. Is between every team in our division and the division below. So technically being top, I guess that will make us favourites. I'm sure there's plenty other teams that would have something to say about that. Now, would it even be Sunday without a crap kick from Ray?
He's probably still drunk.
That was my little one. I'm definitely leaving that one in there. Ray, think about the youth that are watching the video before you do something stupid. So we're 20 minutes in and we have not had a lot of goal action, if I'm completely honest. It's been fairly even. And here you see Matt on the ball, spots Sammy on the run, ball in behind the defender. Sammy nearly loses his foot in there. Defender allows him to turn, leaves the defender on the floor. Sanchez is on the edge of the box asking for the ball. He gets it, has a shot, and it's in the back of someone's garden. Throw on the far side, Darren will take it. Plays it to Matt. Matt plays it back to Darren. Darren has a look in the box. It's a good cross. Defender misses it. Sammy gets it under control. Shifts it on his left. And he's missed the target. I think anything on target there, keeper struggles to save. Ball in the air and Sanchez will win this header. Brilliant header. Powerful. Got up early and well and won it. And the ball falls to Matt. Matt spots a run over the top and it's Dami through on goal. He's onside. Has a shot outside of the foot. Hits the post and it's in the back of the net. And we've taken the lead. It's taken 28 minutes, but we've finally taken the lead in this game. And it's that man Dami coming into the starting lineup, making a case to start next week. It's a good shot with the outside of his foot. It hits the post and it goes in. Keeper stood no chance. It's a good ball over the top by Matt. And Dami makes no mistake and puts it into the back of the net. And here you see Wale on the ball with a good ball through to Sammy. Sammy here in behind the defence, pulls it into the middle. Dami's there, takes a nick, has a shot. And it's a good save by the goalkeeper. And it's Wale again, spots Matt on the far side. The flag stays down, one-on-one with the defender. He sends him to Wimbledon Common Extensions. He's in on goal, has a shot. And it's a save by the goalkeeper and then it's cleared by the Dara defender. Ball in the air here from the keeper, controlled well by Lewis, has a look up, sees Sammy on the run. Sammy, good touch, away from the defender, has a shot, and he's put that into the back of the net, and we've extended the lead. Sammy with his fifth goal in 9 games, not too bad for a right winger. It's a good touch away from the defender. His first touch made that goal, and then he's absolutely levered that. The keeper stood no chance. The keeper's made a few good saves, but he wasn't getting anywhere near that one. Now, Sammy actually got injured. That's why he's laying on the floor, but we decided to make a celebration out of it. So after this, Sammy will come off and this guy will come on. 18-year-old Paps Decore. And there you see him driving at number 6. And he cuts inside him, pulls it back to the edge of the box to Wale. It's a weak shot, but it falls to Lewis with a volley. That was very, very close. Good play there by Paps. 43 minutes nearly on the clock. And I think this is Dara's first shot in the first half. We'll take them shooting from there all day long, no matter how good the shot is, to be honest. Goal kick there, taken short by Ray to Hugo. Hugo asking someone to come short. Paps comes short, so he uses Dami on the long instead. Dami's got the beating of the defender, number 5, I believe. A couple people on the way. D and Dave are the suspects there. But Dami comes inside, has a shot with his left, and is just wide of the keeper's post. It's a goal kick to Dara, and the referee will blow the halftime whistle. We go in 2-0 at halftime.
Going forward, there's nothing you can do. There's nothing you can do. Just keep on going. There's actually nothing you're going to do about it, because it's what we're doing is working, and the ref are going to have to overrule something. That's what we're going to get. It's literally going to be that. Middle, superb. You three in the middle, absolutely superb. Sammy, well done, well played, man. Going forward, this half, just start. I'm going to say start as fast as possible. Just start as fast as possible. Straight away on top of them, get a couple more.
Considering the opposition, considering how many changes we had to make to the squad today, this is the best we've played, I think, as a half. However, that being said, game is not over. We've scored 2 goals this half. They can easily score 2 or 3. So we need to go out there and bury it. As Drago said, next goal kills it. We talked about the defensive shape. It's been good. They've not really had anything except for that shot, and I think from 45 yards out. We'll have that all day. We'll take that. We'll absolutely take that. Now, gaps are going to start appearing on their side because they're going to have to push for it. Yeah. That means they're going to overload us, so we have to be very disciplined.
Dami, I'll say this to you, yeah?
We give you a lot of stick in the group, and we know we do it, and sometimes we all do it to get a reaction, which we always do. You're the biggest fish in this group. You bite every time. However, what I asked you to do is half. Before the game started, you're doing it, running in behind. Yes, the lino's going to keep flagging you, but there's going to be times like that where the ref will roll, the ref will overrule it. Keep going. You're doing exactly what we want from you. Keep it going.
If you're having more than 2-3 touches before you pass it, you can't go over the top. Yes. Because they're going to be offside. Yeah, if you're having 2 or 3, you know I'm not going to run over the top.
It needs to be quick.
I'm just going to show. Darren will be running past me, but I'm going to drop.
So second half underway, and here you see Sanchez with the ball. Darren making the run outside of him. Darren's into the box and number 2 recovers with a brilliant tackle. We love a tackle, but Darren gets the ball back, spots the keeper off his line, tries a shot. Cut off his right foot. He doesn't need it. Free kick to us, taken by Drage, and number 2 is there again. Heads it out, flicked on, but only as far as Drage. Hold on. Another free kick for us over on the other side. This time it's Darren to take. It's a good save by the goalkeeper. Never steam in on Darren. And if you do, close them. It's a corner on this near side taken by Paps to Drage. Drage allowed time there. Gets the ball into the box. Free header by Wale. But he's put that over the bar. Unlucky. Good chance. Hugo on the ball. Diag towards Matt. Gives us his best impression of Dami. Sammy rates it. Paps Decore, 18 years old. He's got strength and feet. Now, Dara didn't have many shots in this game. I think they had two, maybe three. And here's the first one that they had in the second half. Again, from 35 yards out, like in the first half. Like I said it then, I'll say it now. We'll take them. I've played against Dara a few times, and every time they keep going until that final whistle. So fair play to them. And here they come forward again. Good 1-2 to get in behind the defense. He's into the box. He crosses it in, but Ray does well to intercept it. And Hugo gets it away. Wale on the ball, bringing it down from the air. Spots a run from Dami, plays it over the top, and Dami's in on goal here. Number two's closing in on him. Dami has a shot. It's a good save with the keeper, pulling out his best De Gea and saving it with his feet. But number five here, dabbling on the ball, and Wale gets there in front of him, has a good shot across the keeper, and it's in the back of the net. And that's our third goal. Surely that's game over. It's good play by Wale. Was alive there. Nicked the ball off the defender. Shot across the keeper. Didn't give him enough time to set as he was shuffling over to the other side. Kicked it across him, 3-0. Now, the part of this clip is so long is because we're playing good football there. You see the boys doing a nice 1-2. Matt ends up with the ball, plays it to Paps. Paps comes it inside. There's a good reverse pass back to Matt. Plays it over the top first time to Wale, I believe. He cuts it back to Damian. It's Matt coming forward here. It's a good run on the outside by Dami to make space. He has a shot, but it's too weak and the keeper saves it. It's a good ball over the top here from Hugo to Inspector Gadget. Mr. Limbs himself, Sanchez, flicks it over him. And just as you think he's about to lose it, one of his legs come out, wins the ball, plays it across the box to Matt. Matt sees a run on the outside by Sammy. Sammy has a shot and has hit the bar. Now, we have defended pretty well today. We've reduced Dara to having maybe two or three shots. Again, two of those were from like 35 to 45 yards out. And here you see Darren picking up the ball after Juppy and Hugo clean up at the back. He plays it inside to Paps. Paps will drive, plays it to Matt. Matt spots Dami. Good run through. He's in on goal here. One-on-one with the keeper. Has a shot. And it's a good strong hand there by the keeper. He's made some brilliant saves today. All I have to say to him is, quando você quiser vir jogar pra gente, só me dá um toque. They see Paps nutmegging the guy from the corner, comes inside, is cleared by number two, only towards the edge of the box to Lewis, lines one up, has a shot, and the keeper again tips it over the bar. It's another corner. Now, this bit of the video, I won't lie, VJ paid me to leave this in, so there you go. Have a look at where he started when the play began, when the ball was in the keeper's hands, and have a look at where he ends up. Hard work pays off. Bring my money on Sunday, bro. So it's 3-0, 82 minutes gone. But like I said earlier, Dara will not stop in AC 16. Cross into the box, headed out to the edge by Hugo. Falls to a Dara player, has a shot. Hugo blocks it again and Ray will claim this. Little back and forth there verbally between Ray and one of the Dara players. Ref hasn't blown the whistle, so play carries on. Quick thinking by Ray, plays it to Darren. Good flick from Darren to Matt. Matt plays it down the line to Paps. Paps is driving on the inside here. He's allowed time, reverses it to Dami. Dami in on goal, has a shot, and the keeper saves it yet again. Falls to Darren. Darren sets himself, has a shot, it loops over, but the keeper gets there. Now, I want you guys to comment down below. Was Drage going for goal, or was he trying to pull that back to someone? And there's Paps on the ball there, quick feet in the middle of the park. This kid was born in the year 2000. God, that's depressing. I feel so old. He goes into the box, cuts it back to Dami. Dami spots Drage on the outside. Drage takes a touch, allow time to shoot. Same story as last time. 4 minutes of normal time to go, and it's Hugo on the ball. Slices it forward to Dami. In behind the defense, he's got Drage to his left. He's got to pass this. If it doesn't, he's getting killed. He passes it, and Drage puts it into the back of the net. And it's a good finish, and it's 4-0. It's well played by Dami. It's a good ball by Hugo. Dami squares it. This is a typical sweaty FIFA goal. And we've put it into the back of the net. 4-0. Some things don't need commentary. Shout out Don Strapsy. Dami, I have no words for you. For anyone else that's watching, rewind that and check Paps' reaction, please. Anyway, 93 minutes on the clock, pretty much, and the referee's going to blow the final whistle. We win this game 4-0. We want to wish Dara all the best for the rest of the season. I also want to give a shout out to Brandon, aka Bobby Vegas, the cameraman for today. He came last minute, agreed to show up for us because Mr. David Clark had another thing to attend to today, and respect to him for that. He also filmed this on a proper Sunday League tripod. It was literally just a pole with a screw on the end, and we attached the camera. We were able to bring some footage of today's game to everyone watching. So thanks for that. Everyone else that's watching, make sure you click that subscribe button. Give us a like. Again, we reached 100 subscribers this week. Buzzing about that. Make sure you follow us on Instagram. Follow us on Twitter. Give us a like. Leave a comment down below. And stay tuned for a few interviews. We're going to have a word with Dami. We're going to have a word with Badger. We're going to have a word with Ray. And there's also a score prediction from before the game by Baby Badger. You won't believe what he said. Check it out.
How many goals do you think the boys are going to score today?
Four.
Four? And how many are the other teams going to score?
None.
None? Okay. Okay.
All right, Dazza. What's happening? You good, yeah? Squad man.
I'm on.
You know what time it is. Crep check. What you got on today?
Vapor Max.
Vapor Max. Yeah. Last time you wore Vapor Max, I asked you a very important question.
What's that?
Are they real or Voxel Market?
I think these ones are real still.
You think they're real? You're not sure? Mental.
Toby. Walk on. Big Ray.
Yes, mate.
Crazy Ray.
How you doing?
It's Crazy Ray, Ray Banks.
What's
good win today.
It was a good win today.
4-0.
Didn't have much to do today, which is it's a sign of good defence. But Dami, he needs to rewire his head. Seriously, you can't miss them opportunities today. Frustrating me at the back.
he is lambasting you. You're getting no respect here.
Like he's not there right next to you.
And he's doing it with a serious face as well. Anyway, clean sheet, your second clean sheet of the season.
Didn't have a howler this week, well done.
Didn't have no howlers.
I don't know.
VJ, give me a bit of a wobbler. I weren't happy about that, but no, it was a good game today. I actually enjoyed it.
Tell me, what's happening? Scored today?
Yep.
How many did you get?
A goal and two assists. I got to take one away from you.
How many goals should you have scored?
Apparently 215 from the last count.
Sounds about right. Sounds about right.
Nah, but it was a good game. Yeah. It was hard work. My finishing boots weren't on today, but it happens. I'm going to wait for Dan to come back. Dan, you better freaking come back. No more holidays. No more weekend aways. No, nothing like that.
No being oots. No more oots.
Yeah. No out of towns. Nothing like that. But nah, it was a good game.
Badger.
Yes. 4-0. Lovely. Great win.
You're going to let me ask a question?
No. I'm so happy right now. The defence was superb. I think we should have had possibly another five, maybe another seven. But you know, it's a clean sheet. It's four goals, and I'm very, very happy.
All right, good times. You're going away for a while. Do you know how long you're going away for?
No, I'm not too sure. I'm trying to change things around to see if I can make it work to be here.
Yeah,
it's a family environment. I love it. I love the boys. I love the team. So I'm going to try and make it work to be around. But we'll see. Maybe update during the week.
Good times. Dara today. Obviously, they beat us in preseason. They beat us 4-2. They are a good team. We did keep them quiet today for the most part. I think they had two shots from 35 yards or something like that. I know you mentioned the defence being good, but how good was the defensive play overall from the team? Not just the defence itself, but midfield off the ball, forwards tracking, closing down.
It's great play. We had the midfield in a fantastic shape. They weren't all over the place. I want to call it a little triangle, because we had Wale at the top. And Sanchez and Lewis holding, and it was superb helping out the defence. Not that I think they needed much help, no offence to Dara, but I just think that as a whole, as a unit, as a team, everything, this could be our best game. Yeah. It may not reflect in the scores, you know, but it could be our best game.
Wise.
Definitely. Yeah. Performance-wise, definitely. 100% from everyone.
Yeah, fair play. Well,
We hope you manage to change everything that you need to change, because the team needs the badger.
I hope to be here.
Good times.